Friends, in today's video, we'll briefly discuss about National Digital Health Mission. So under this mission, every citizen will have the option of voluntarily opting for a health ID, which is a 14-digit health identification number that will uniquely identify every citizen. So it will be a repository of their medical history. It will contain details of every test, every disease, and the doctors visited, the medicines taken, and the diagnosis. So all the history of the patient will be kept in that repository. So one major advantage of this scheme is that the person will never have to howl around for their reports, and the doctor who is examining the patient can give more well-informed advice, because it may not be always possible for the patient to consider aspects of their medical history relevant to share with a doctor, or sometimes he may forget about the reports and previous diagnosis also. So this is one of the advantages, and the doctor will have all the information with them. So this health ID can be created by using a person's basic details and mobile number or Aadhaar number. But the major problem with this program is that in absence of a privacy law and a large number of people with little public awareness and control over their data, it could be open for misuse. So friends, thanks for watching. Please contact us in our mail ID and subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you very much.